Hi, I'm Ronnie Trash. Hit it, gang. I keep a close watch on this trash of mine. I put it where I see a throw trash here sign. Let's clean it up, then this whole world won't pine. Let's clean it fine. It's yours and mine. Now you might say to yourself, Ronnie Trash, that can't be his real name, and you'd be right, because that's what I talk about and squawk about, trash. And that's what I worry about as I travel the highways and byways of this great land. I see people do things with their trash that really bothers me. I see a man throw something from his car. Might be a candy wrapper or an old cigar. He thinks it's his whole world to trash and mar. That mug's no star. He's gone too far. Yes, sir, folks, there are just two things that really make me mad. The first thing is folks putting trash where it doesn't belong. And as I travel the highways and byways, I see all manner of trash where it doesn't belong. In the rivers, in the streets, in the parks, and in the fields. Down, 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 don't throw your trash down. On the ground, 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 it makes me quake and frown. Don't throw it on the earth. Land of a bird. Now you might say to yourself, what can I do, little old me? Well, the next time you have a gum wrapper or a candy wrapper, empty milk carton, a banana peel, a Sunday paper, or maybe the weekly magazine, any old kind of trash, you remember what old Ronnie Trash told you and throw it where it belongs, in the trash. It's important. Yes, sir, Buckaroo, I'm talking to you.